Coach Sean Horn, you coming in the North Dade, yes, taking sir. On a lot here today. Tell us, football hotbed, tell us what's going on, what's on your mind right now, this important contest playing the championship, coach.
Well, right now we're just trying to get the weigh-in in. I know Jeff coming down with the two-time Super Bowl champion staff, and we're trying to give them the best game we can today.
All right, coach. Tell me what you anticipate. You know, have you seen any film on this team? They played Northwest Broward last week. They shut them out. We know what you did last week.
We saw some video on them. We taking every game like it's a Super Bowl game. And we did our homework this week, and we gonna play some power football.
Now, coach, we know you run an offense that's hard to pick up on. You new on this pound. Talk about how these young kids have picked it up. I heard they picked it up better than some kids you had even in the past, some studs.
They picked it up really well. Really well, I gotta say. So we running at all cylinders. You will see the system open up on all cylinders today.
All right, coach, thanks for talking to us.
All right, have a good one. What's going on?